It's heartbreaking to think that there are people out there who don't provide enough food, care, or emotional support for their own children. But that's sadly the reality in some cases. Sometimes, though, all it takes is one person or one family to help put this neglect to an end. This house was inhabited for 3 years, but nobody ever saw a child in the yard. After seeing a face in the window, a neighbor became suspicious and notified the police. Officer Holst arrived to investigate the scene. Holst was stunned by what he found inside: animal feces all over the ground, old, partially eaten food, garbage, spider webs, and thousands of cockroaches. But the girl he found was definitely the most horrifying surprise of all. She was 6 years old, starving, and wearing only an old, dirty diaper. "When I entered the room, her eyes widened," he says. "She opened her mouth and then crawled sideways like a crab to the corner, pulled her knees to her chin, and wrapped her arms around them. Then she started making grunting noises." The girl, named Danielle, was quickly taken to a hospital. She spoke and acted like a six-month-old. After being sent to jail for just 26 hours, Danielle's mother was sentenced to 2 years of house arrest and 3 years of probation. Danielle was taken away from her immediately. A few days before she turned 8, instead of being sent to an orphanage, Danielle was adopted by Diane and Bernie Leros, a couple who already had 4 sons of their own. They'd always wanted a girl and said that they knew from the moment they first laid eyes on her that Danielle belonged in their family. Danielle and her new family still have a great deal of challenges to overcome. Years of abuse left her developmentally disabled, and she continues to struggle with the psychological pain of her past. "She has 7 or 8 fits a day, and she's very concerned with food," said Bernie, her adoptive father. "She often eats until she has to throw up." The Leros use a chain lock on their refrigerator, or else Danielle would pretty much clean it out. Her childhood was unbearably horrible, but Danielle is doing better now with her new family. Danielle's new parents hope that she'll reach independence eventually, but at the moment they're satisfied with the steps that she's been taking. "Having Danny in our lives is like a roller coaster," they said, "one that we don't want to get off of." Recently, Oprah caught up with the family. Listen to them tell their story in their own words. Danielle finally found love and security after such a terrible beginning to her life. Hopefully, only good things will continue to happen to her from here on out.